Yellow.
It's been 2 years that I have been swimming. I'm going to the pool today with my cousin, Mason. It's gonna be fun, guys. See you.
Mahan? Mahan?
I'm Jevin Mukhut.
Hi, very Esther.
I am Jevin Mukhut.
Hello, very good.
Hello, Mujer Obi. Pisam Sisoli Suda Mujavot. Mukhut be Mujer Obi.
Mom, push me, Zerebet. خوش بگذره
بهت. داره میریم استخ.
آفرین امو جواد. دستی در نکنه امو جواد. به سر امو ببری استخ. بس بسی نه بسی به امو جواد. چو 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 چو. بفادش امو جواد دیگه اکسی میگه. سلام. سلام. امو جواد بوش بفرست. اوه بوش بفرست. اینجوری. Name Jones. Always. Which I don't know. Which I tell you.
Hey guys, I'm going to Tehran. That's my dad right here. It's the last day in Mashhad. I had to say goodbye to the neighborhood, say goodbye to all my friends and family. And now I'm going. Wish me luck.
وابستگیشون بیش از اندازه از اعتماد به نفسشون پایینه
جانور رو غیه ها
بهشون آموزش نمیدن که یه خانم یا یه آقایی که میاد با شما شرکت زندگی رو شروع میکنه شرکت میکنه زندگی رو خدا همه مدل
سلام بهت خوبه
آدم پشتیبان هم باشه بله از نظر
اینکه خدا آبم بهت یا نه خدا در حیات رو ببینید
خانواده اون رو نهادی نمی کنه. آه
I just finished the. I got my passport. I'm going to hold my card.
Oh no, I'll call just cheese as a tuna. Alright guys, I'm in Tehran. We're getting dinner tonight with the family. Our car is right there. And my uncle is waiting just with the cork. So we're gonna have kebab tonight.
توافق برای همیشه حل نشد. چند ماه بعد با شدت درگیری روسیه وارد شبه جزیره کریمه شد تا بتونه اوضاع رو کنترل کنه. هنوز هم این چالش ادامه داره و غرب میدونه.
I'm going to take the PCR test to return 2 days
بعد دیگه خودتو یه حدی نیازه دیگه این وزارتخونه و اینا یک تا یه حدی نیازه دیگه. بعد الان از اون زمان میگه انگلیس الان 7 بار یعنی هر دهه چیز رو نظامش عوض کرده ما هنوز به همون سیستمی هنوز به همون سیستمی باید یه دیپلم بگیریم بعد یه لیسانس بگیریم فلان
لایبه اون یه تو قرار منم که اینجا بایستده آب نریز جون مادر آب بریزی برمیگردم
نه مامان
آرشکال
نداره.
عمو آب نریز. نریز.
مامان برای اون
نسا
برای
سلامتی.
بابا آب نریز.
سلامت.
آب بریزی بر میگردم. خدا حافظ. سلامتی. یه چیز دیگه بازم سلامتی.
I'm in the
70s.
But here, where is in the map?
Yes, in the map, it's right here. Thank you.
Dash Nemo. من چیز کردم ساعت هم آوردم جلو
دادی؟
آره نیم ساعت
بود نیم ساعت فرق میکنه؟
آره
Guys, I'm in Dubai. We're checking in 2 hours. And tomorrow is my interview with my friend. He's smoking outside. I'm waiting for him. Guys, it's the first day in Dubai. I'm trying to find a supermarket so I can get a converter for my phone, my friend's phone. And I also need to find a way to boil our food. So I'll see you at lunch. First thing I bought, I'll tell you.
Christmas tree, guys.
I'm here with my friend. Diverse culture, look at these people from all colors, from all cultures. This is amazing. I can't believe it, man. This is the US Embassy. And this is the behind. Look at this beautiful ship. People are exercising. So amazing. But it's so good to be here, man. Wow. Wow.
guys got our visas denied today. We're going to Model Emirates. Achi? Huh.
Salam.
Achi, what? We're going to Mall of Emirates. We're going to see the Dubai skis. We can't go play because they need a ski car. We don't have the ski car. So we're just going to watch, observe, and then we're going to Burj Khalifa at 8 p.m. And we're going to get at the top of the Burj. I'm going to show you the footage. Thank you.
Burj Khalifa, Dubai Mall.
We're done with the Mall of Emirates. We're going to Burj Khalifa. Look at all the stores.
Version 8K TV.
That's the aquarium.
Thank you. Yourself, what's inside the tower? From level 0 to 39, we have Armani Hotel and residences. There are only two Armani hotels in the world. One is located in Milan, Italy. The second one is here in Dubai. Excuse me, I'll just ask you to not record me. Yeah, we're sold out within 7 hours when they were put on the market. From level 112 to 160, there are corporate suites, offices, and observation decks.
This is so awesome. I can see the city in daytime.
That was an amazing experience. I really love being here. They got VR as well here. And this is floor 125, I guess. My friend is downside, down there waiting for me. So I think I'm gonna go. It was great. Thank you.
This little city is arriving on the global scene. One of the things that we're very passionate about is how we built this building in respect of the human spirit.
Now my wife is going to Lagos. What should I do?
Respecting her people.
This is her first time child.
And this, then come this. And this is the final goal. But we are trying McDonald's for the first time with my friend. McDonald's, Sprite, Coca, I think. It's the next day we're going for a tour over Dubai. And we're going to print. We're going to Dubai.
Thank you. هتل گرانایت هم دست راست رو بروم هم هست دوستان. خب الان خودمون داریم وارد خیابون شیخ زاید میشیم، یکی از خیابونهای خیلی خوب دبی هست و بهتون میگه یکی از بهتر خیابونهای دنیا که امروز تیکه تیکه خیابون شیخ که هنوز افتتاح نشده. خب دوستان بلندترین هتل دنیا توی خیابون شیخ زاید هست، سه تا از بلندترین هتلهای دنیا دوستان توی خیابون. الان اگه دست چپتون رو خانوما گوش بدن دوستان که بهتون میگه الان دست چپتون یه برج از بالاش دوستان خالیه، مثل برج ایفل اگه نگاه کنید جیورا بلندترین هتل دنیاست و سه تا از بلندترین هتل‌های دنیا اینجا هست دوستان، جیورا، جیده بلیو مانیو تاور و روز ری هار رو تا هم
نگاری آتیش به لبان کشیدی تو این چشا رو از کجا خریدی برو بونه اخمه اون چشای بر را تموم کن اخمه تخمه تو بد اخمه
متر بلنداش دوستان، 280 تن وزنی چرخ و فلک هست، 48 واگن داره و 38 دقیقه طول میکشه یه دور بزنه دوستان، 130 درهم هم ورود. من میخوام توضیح بدم. خب مجرد اینو گفتن که بعد کسی نگه چرا بچه آتلانتیس رویال رو میبینید، برجان عرب هم دست راستون دارید میبینید دوستان. برجان عرب اولی هتل از ستاره دنیا 1999 افتتاح شد، در آن زمان 650 میلیون دلار خرج این هتل آتلانتیس داشته شده دوستان و بزرگترین صلیب دنیا هم هست. یعنی الان نگاه شما دقت کنید بهش، برج العرب و تقریبا شبیه صلیبه. همه دیدن برج العرب و پنج فرش دوستان رو داشتن. اگرم بچه یه موقع فارسیمون اینا چیز خوب نبوده کسی ناراحت نشه دوستان، فارسی یاد گرفتیم و بعد کسی ناراحت نشه، یه چیز بعضی موقع دوستان اشتباه میگیم به کسی بر میخوره، گفتم الان که دیگه بعد کسی ناراحت نشه. خب بچه الان خودمون از کنار هتل آتلانتیس رویال رد میشیم دوستان و یه جزیره شبیه کره زمین دارن درست میکنن تو دریا دوستان. اون قسمت اگه دقت کنی یه کم خاکش پیداست، یه قسمتاش آماده شده کامل آماده نیست.
Oh,
Okay guys, now we saw the Paul, we saw the Atlantis hotel and also the Bay Marina. Now we're going to the Fly Cup. It takes like 20 minutes. I think that's this one. 40 meters high. And then it's going to be two turns. See you.
آجی دبی داره دیده میشه کن. Egypt Mall, we passed Iranian Mall, Indian Mall, and we're going to finish at Tunis, and then we're going back to the bus. This is the end of the mall. 10 minutes we're going back to the Issa, and then we're going to another place, we're going to the ship. We're going to the yacht. As you said, it's three. It has three floors. We can take pictures. I'm gonna show you guys the
Alright guys, we're getting to the yachts. It's called Walker 2. Ours is gonna be that way. I don't know which one is it, but it's gonna be luxurious, beautiful. So look at this.
Joro. So many cats. اول یه فیلم بگیر.
بیاین یه دور تا آخر بریم کامل. اینم رانندگی تشکیلاتشه.
بله.
این تو اینجا چه خبره؟ اینجا یه تخت دو نفره هست.
بله. امشب اینجا می‌خوریم. اینجا یه تخت داره. این دارم یه دونه تخت داره. تلویزیون و سی دی و همه چی داره. میبریم بالا؟
بریم بالا یه نگاه میزنم
بیاینو بگیر بالا یه نگاه
میزنم
This is our bar.
بچه ها سری دیگه
Guys, look at this. We're at Daniel restaurant. It's all Iranian food. I took kebab, lasagna, meat, pasta, rice, two kind of rice. I took everything. I didn't cook jujek. Waiting for my friend. Alright guys, so this is my second time in Dubai. I got rejected for the first interview in December 13th. And a week after that, I got a text message from a friend that she told me that you can get this time 21st. And I got the visa today. Thanks God. I'm so happy right now. So I'm going to move to America in a couple of days. I hope everything goes well. It's a beautiful day, guys. I'm going to Nusret. So peaceful. Guys, this is Nusret Steakhouse. It's inside the hotel. You can take pictures with him without ordering food. Just like me. Alright guys, so I'm having lunch here, I guess. Supercar Brondi is busy right now. I'm gonna visit her in 1 hour. guys, this is my lunch, mashed potatoes. I didn't know that it looked like this, but I got it. Anyway. So beautiful, guys. Today was one of the best days of my life. I visited Nusrat and I got my visa approved. So I'm here at the beach. Just wanna enjoy sunset. Guys. Look at that beautiful sunset. It's so beautiful. I'm really enjoying it here. I'm just gonna find a place to relax for a minute. Okay, guys, so I'm in a Land Cruise for the first time in my life. We're going for a safari, we're going to surf the desert and have fun till dinner, and we're gonna have dinner and some meals before dinner. I'm gonna show you everything. So my driver is waiting for other guys. He'll be back in a minute. Are we gonna have fun, baby? Middle of the desert, there's a supermarket here. People can stay here for 5 minutes. And then we're going to the desert. See you guys.
لکڑی ہاں
We're in the middle of the desert. We're here for dinner. This is the entry. Looks beautiful.
Now pull now, we're doing it. going to the last station of Dubai's train, Expo 2020. Getting close.
Place. Crazy, man.
So guys, I told them that I'm a student. They can let me go there free for free. They just told me to go downstairs and check up your ID card. I'll show them your ID and you get the ticket. So it's gonna be easier for me.
Thank you.
To work together for the good of all. It's up to us, to you, me, and the 7.5 billion others, to create harmony between people and planet. I'm Alina. I manage...
Morning guys, going to US. This is unbelievable, the first time. This is the longest trip of my life.
Babe, be English.
But I've gotten back. Yeah, both.
Oh, okay.
Oh, shit.
وای بالاخره عمر
دوباره بغل
کن
من باید از شما فیلم می کنم بردون بردون آنگه هم
خدا
این گوشی من شبش از گوشی میلاد بهتره بیا
شب و رو
بذار گوشی جدید بیاد با اون این تسلا
توی ماشین جو برداشته نه
تسلا ترک First day in Austin.
بهترین موقع برای اومدن اینجا نیست ولی خب آخر هفته ها آخر هفته ها اینجا مثل خیابون امام رضا است.
میخوای سلفی بگیری؟
بیا. عکس.
داره نگاه میکنه؟
نه عکس بشه.
Okay guys, this is the first this is my first day in Austin. Here at Domain, we're just walking with my brother and having fun. So I got things to do today, going to buy.
Look at that beautiful dog.
Hi guys, thank you for watching the video till here.
I'm finally in Austin, America. Everything went well. And now I'm with my brother, my sister-in-law, just walking in trails, having fun. We're gonna drink a cup of tea and then we're going back to the house. I just wanna show you this place. It's so beautiful. Look, just walking, relaxing. So see you in another video. Have a good day. Bye.
Thank you. Thank you. iPhone. Yo Ali. Let's see the door. Can
you give me the
door? Can Jin Jin Jun Jun.
Blackish, yo, that's a surmay.
You ready? I'm be paid for this.
How many? It's already paid. Good, good looking. Los Angeles, come, wegen, wegen. Bad dog, Eddie.
As always.
Thank you for
Steve Jobs, Apple.
Let me see the color.
It's kind of blue.
Midnight dark. Oh, midnight dark.
Look,
I'm going to have a sim card. I'm going to have a sim card.
United States, United States. United States.
Pezan, pezan, rush pezan.
Afghanistan.
Yeah, Afghanistan, I don't know. Sit up. No, okay. We should. I'm actually in the club.
This is so cool.
Check body, man. I'm really cool.
M3, is it
there? This is
just date. What do you Fade it out of war now.